All right, we're just past two cars right there. We're coming up to Navarre right now. You gotta watch out for the cop up here too. About two cars behind. Right now. Where's that cop at? She can't even get around those two cars. Don't worry, we'll get her. I understand why we gotta slow down here. But not this slow. I don't think she's gonna go around them. I think she's too stupid to go around those guys. She's gonna think I'm going straight. But I'm turning off. Track.
go stay at the same road each time. That's what we're doing. You're zigzagging now, making sure you don't. Since she went straight, you don't take the same route as her. A different route. Don't care about it either. Gotta be careful on these turns here. This one right here. You really gotta watch. Let's see if she came up this road. There we go. Alright, let's see if she came this route. There's no way that she came up this route. Go. Settle down now. We lost her. Told you. Told you I'll lose her. Like I said, I'm nothing but back road. But yeah. She's gone. Taking the highway back. Since we lost Gloria, we're taking the highway back. The only thing that happened was the slow pokes. I always get those slow pokes. Gotta get out of this area anyway. I got her so lost right now. It's not even funny. I mean, not even funny that I got her so lost. Now let's hope she can get herself back where she belongs. Like I said before, I can lose her in the back roads. And we just lost her. She's down at Carmot trying to find me, and it's not gonna happen. So we're gonna go back to highway. slow down now. Oh, come on, John. We got to have some fun sometime. Can't always train all the time either. We got to have some fun sometime. And I know we want some fun. I know we do. Speed it up. Back to Jermaine's house so we can find out if she's gonna call or not.